driving Jerusalem Mill Village. They always have events on Sunday. One of the concerts start now or next month. Probably next month in May. Maybe the mill itself. Or maybe something is happening over there. Lot's full. I guess I gotta park on the dirt. Here we be. That's almost like Woodstock here. Like a country Woodstock. Again, the mill itself. And the blacksmith shop. I guess we'll check out some of this. Check out all of it, isn't that big? Folks getting ready for the concert. Another 3 hours away, though.
Over here.
Oh, got a flame going.
See how it makes some stuff, you know? But, you know, the animals were more important than, you know, people. Yeah.
That's true.
All we have here is a fair set of bellows. I smoked the bellows up. Blows air right here to the air chamber right here. And whatever you put in the bellow,
did that in school once.
Oh, yeah. Right.
They went for borax. I got it right here if you want to see it.
A borax demo. Good old borax. Better than borax.
You heat both pieces of metal, and you put this between the two pieces of metal, and you hit it, and it sparks just like a sparkler. But what it does, it builds the silica and it welds the steel.
And it welds it well. Yes, ma'am. Something simple as that.
Well, like, and it works till this day. Till this day.
There it is right here. It tells you right there. The redcoats are coming, 16th and 17th.
Oh, May.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, May.
The British are coming.
Do you know, I found American Revolution in my grandparents about the...
Very rustic.
Harry Gilmore, Major Harry Gilmore. A lot of Federals. Oh,
Harry Gilmore, I've heard of him.
Harford County and Baltimore County. Raiding and stealing.
Does that mean I can't go over there? Someone's there. I can't see his face.
I can see why you think you belong to me. Why maybe longer if I do. I can never see what's right or what is wrong. Don't wait too long to tell me, Amy, what you wanna do. I think I can stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Now it's come to what you want, you've had your way. And all the things you thought before. forges faded in the grave. Can't you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Don't you look at me and tell me, Amy, what you want to do? For a while, maybe longer. If I longer, if I do it now, Amy, what you want to do? I think I can stay with you for a while, maybe longer. If I do, and I keep falling in and out of love with you. Falling in and out of love with you. Don't know what I'm gonna do. I keep falling in and out of love with you.
So am I beginning to play?
Just got
it is.
Mill noise, knock the front door, oh boy. Got to sit back, take a rest on the floor. Imagination sets in, furnace and I'm singing. Do, 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 looking at my back door. Got tambourines and elephants, I'm playing in the band. Won't you take a ride on my flying spoon? A wondrous apparition provided by magician. Do, 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 looking out my back door. Ride on the flying spoon. Do, do, do. Bother me tomorrow. Today got by no sorrow. Do, do, do. Looking out my back door. Do, do, do. Looking out my back door.
He can perform by himself and still sound like a good song. Good enough for me. Guess we'll go in the mill. Before going to the mill, I'm going to back check at the gun shop. After all, I'm a redneck. Let's see what's happening. This is real rustic too here.
Yeah.
I like it when it looks like
everything
this.
Mm. Yeah, it's a great one. But nobody ever.
Old wooden steps going up.
When you have a flea market.
Oh, upstairs bedroom here.
Yeah.
I think I'll move here.
So you make all those guns.
At least they consider the Revolutionary War. Back in the 1700s. This place is that old. Are you digging it? There's Old Glory out there.
It's like old little canteen. That's our canteen. Yeah. We were just over at the blacksmith shop. He went in before, but that's the first time I went here.
Okay.
The beds are well made. The wood. The wood is.
I like his outfit.
Weaving.
Yeah, that's a rope bed.
Rope bed. Oh, okay.
A rope bed.
It's rope. Yeah.
Huh. Oh, where the, I see. There are the ropes.
Look at that.
Hmm. Like, wouldn't it help my back? I need to lay on one of them.
Yeah, he said help your back.
Yeah.
Good for your back.
That's one strong piece of wood.
Strong. One piece of wood.
Yeah. What am I saying? One piece of wood. That's one piece of rope.
Rope.
That's
weave. Yep, you even got the spinning wheel.
Oh,
got to go around.
Yeah.
Aim it this way.
Little sheath, protective covers for carrying. basically, that's it.
Like he said, better than television.
Yeah.
Look at that one, I made out of wool.
Yeah.
Wow.
You can make them out of anything.
Anything,
but,
yeah.
Yeah, it's just a texture.
Yeah. It's a long one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's like somebody.
Now, what's in his bottles, I wonder?
Yeah, that's the woman's.
My grandfather, my family, they had a weed. They were in the weed.
Oh, yeah? There you go. What they call cottage industry. Somebody had to weave all this stuff. People were threading.
Right.
Yeah.
And is this for candles?
Yeah.
Back down the steep wooden steps. They're steep.
Well, no, it's deceiving. It's
interesting place.
Oh, it's past Little Pass Hagerstown. Yeah, I went up yesterday. That was
delicious. Oh, my geez. I found my
grandfather's
oldest
horse
born.
Oh, really? Oh,
they
had a baby. No, I saw some books over there. I went up there yesterday, and I saw books up there when I do that. These guys are
alrighty, I think that's probably your
best. It's not that hard to weave.
This art out there made. This is for him to do his.
That's
called.
It's a shaving horse.
And he sits there. And he, with his feet.
I see the pedal.
Well, like the name of the blacksmith shop said.
Just pressure on.
Oh, yeah.
And then he has his whole box of.
And look at even the wicker chair.
Yeah, we have a bunch of chairs without the wicker.
Without it.
Out the back door. Looking at her back door.
Wow.
Tobacco?
By hand and a chisel.
Yeah. They're cutting.
Remember we came out here and we saw the leaves hanging.
That's a controversial crop though these days, isn't it?
Yeah, so you really, it's amazing to me because they got it fit perfectly. They got it.
That's
mostly
it. That's
two people.
And this too, I don't think this was here.
We walked before. One of the other guys.
The distance, little gunpowder.
That's it, that's what it is.
And our controversial crop, tobacco. Growing tobacco. However controversial it might be. And up there you can see the tobacco hang out on the ceiling to dry.
Take care.
Thank you, sir. Good to see you, as
always.
Yeah, same here.
Again, doing her thing. What that thing is, I don't know. In some place here, there are toads beeping in the distance. Down here by the little gunpowder. The toads are out. Beeping for their girlfriends. Up this way somewhere. Aim the camera for them and they stop beeping. Oh, there they go. All right, heard enough. The mill again, and the frame shot I just tried taking with a still picture. About like that, but not widescreen.
In the mill.
Yeah, I'm one of them. An interesting place. Museum sort of thing. Very authentic. Nice diorama. We are there. We parked right there. Even the covered bridge is there.
Oh, yeah. It's a good model.
There's we are. There's we parked up there.
Okay, the building.
Yeah. old machinery of sorts. Produce flour here at one time before Pillsbury knocked them out of business. It looked real Spartan back then, covered bridge and all. Fifty to 52. Okay.
Tommy and Willard, Larry.
All the roads were dirt. I guess the one time the place once looked like this. Once upon a time. Heading on down the basement. It's nice exploring buildings. I love doing that. I love those buildings. Oh, look at that. It even smells like a basement. Now the wheels were over here, you said?
Yes, those murals represent the wheels. Uh-huh.
And that's the original floor down there I'm looking at, I gather, right?
Yeah.
The original.
These are turbines, which they upgraded from this technology, which dated to 1772. The turbines date to around 1900.
Wow. Oh, okay.
So your grandmother's born.
And you're wondering, you know, as green as this technology is, why aren't we doing this today? Well, it's not the failing of these internal components, but the vulnerability in the whole. Ultimately, having finished its work, the water exited through that arch, now filled in.
Okay, the water went out that way.
The purpose of being open today.
The covered bridge. Down to the skeleton. And the water wheels that would have been downstairs. Here'd be a model of them. We were just standing over there someplace. Kinds of cool stuff went on here. The blacksmith shop across the way. All right, outwards. Oh, elevators too. They were just in there. Here it'd be from the outside. So there was two floors, not just one floor up there. Due to fire codes.
For her chicken.
Apparently one man band is again striking up. With traffic in between across Jerusalem Road. The sweet noise of vehicular traffic going by. Through some road bridge over Little Gunpowder Falls. Put people down using the gunpowder for whatever purpose. I guess we'll cross ourselves, go to the trail, and check out Jericho Bridge. He's playing Beatles. Got that right. Now about to cross the Jerusalem Bridge. But that riddle goes, why did the bullfrog cross the bridge? Because it can't jump over the stream, that's why. Mm-hmm. Want to throw one at Jericho Bridge. And we got a skinny dipper down there or something.
Yeah, I see.
Nice playing John Denver, West Virginia. He'll clear across the street, quarter mile away. And again, there's Skinny Dipper down there. We mill through the trees again. Sometimes it's nice to get it from this opposite side of the gunpowder, from the Baltimore County side. Over there's Harford County. Still got a skinny dipper down there, apparently, somewhere. Okay. Enough of 6-year-old skinny dippers. Head for Jericho Bridge. The real one. Not the band. We'll see them in July. That bend in the gunpowder. We'll soon be up there, but there are toads again. Somewhere right by here.
There's people in the park.
And back on the trail. Oops, steep hill. Back at you. Now we're high above the Little Gunpowder Falls. And the spot I showed you a few seconds ago in this video, where the couple was walking by, and I said, we'll be there soon. Now we're there. And through the trees, Jericho Bridge. And before Jericho Bridge, we got this bridge. And since we came to it, we'll cross it. Like the old saying goes, you're supposed to do. Now don't put your cane through the slats there. Gotta watch that. If you walk with a cane, look out. We're arriving at Jericho Road and Jericho Bridge. And there it be, the Jericho Road covered bridge. One of three left in the state of Maryland. Two are crossable, one is not. This is one that's still crossable. Okay, let's go through it. After all, how else do we get to the other side? Little gunpowder. Passing beneath Jericho Covered Bridge. We're about to pass through it. And got some traffic as well, apparently. I guess we'll let the traffic go first. It weighs more than I do. Second time walking through it. First time was about a year ago. 2008. You can hear the gunpowder down below, sloshing through. Almost like a barn. Like a blacksmith shop we were in. Authentic. It even smells like an old barn in here. God, I love it. Cars cross that bridge, you know it. So I guess I go back towards the mill. Can't think of anything else. Yeah, the bridge again. In the opposite direction, back towards Jerusalem Village. The area is called Jerusalem, but it's more like Jericho. The walls came tumbling down. Actually, just the ceiling came tumbling down. The walls are still there. Jericho, Jerusalem, pick your name. This is Jericho Road, so it kind of fits. Yeah, there you have it. The walls almost came tumbling down. Might be a good still shot though. Almost like this one. Another interesting scene there. Little green farm building there. Whatever it might be, looking half buried. And back in the Jerusalem Mill area. Just came off of Jericho Road there. The walls that didn't come tumbling down. You know, Jerusalem and Jericho. It isn't Haight-Ashbury, but still. There's still cool biblical names. Thanks for ruining my shot. And again, thanks for the warning. That's Paul Revere's job, isn't it? And there's McCourtney's place. Paul McCourtney, whatever his name is. And again, Paul Revere's job being done by someone else, by a sign. That's through here. The leaves, the trees weren't green yet. It was a cold 40 degree day. Looking for the mill race for Jerusalem Mill in the woods. Lift off. We entered the woods at that point. I guess variety will go down this way. More tobacco plants here or what? Or are they poppies, like in The Wizard of Oz? Hope they're poppies, to tell you the truth. But then we'll all fall asleep. I need the Good Witch of the North to wake us up again with a snowfall. Well, that's how it goes, I guess. And again, came to another bridge. So I guess we'll cross it. What else do you do when it comes to a bridge? Got a support there for something. Probably some structure having to do with the mill or the mill race. One of the two. And more structure of sorts. And interesting stones here in the road, in the path. I think now we're in the mill race itself. Hasn't had water for about 80 years or something like that, but this I think is the mill race. Now it's the path. Of course, one would assume that this race was deeper at one time when the mill needed to use it for water supply. And if the mud here in the middle is any indication, water occasionally still flows down this race. But apparently the other way, behind me, not this way, towards the mill. But the race just keeps on going down there a bit of ways. Just have one more look-see while I'm still here. But this is for sure the filled-in mill race. There's a bridge you're still crossing over, what's left of it. It's 6:36 p.m. and the place is emptying out a bit. Where'd everybody go? Hit the crowd here about an hour ago. Behind the blacksmith shop again. In the middle across the street. Okay. Yeah, shoot her picture, that's cool.
Give me a doggy, that's good.
I mean, doggies.
I'll wait till you look.
Again, more of the mill and the gun shop. It's 6:45 p.m. No more one-man band. He's gone. April 26, 2009, Sunday evening in Jerusalem Mill Village. Again, a little gunpowder falls down there. I'm standing on the Hartford-Baltimore County line right now. In the distance, those toads are still going at it, beeping for their girlfriends. No more skinny dipper. Now if you go skinny dipping, be great. Again, old mill buildings here. I guess employees must have lived here, worked at the mill. Someone still lives in that one. Look at the mill workers' former houses. And again, Paul Revere's job. One more time, the Courtney's. Interesting lighting in the sunset. Maybe you make a good still shot. Wouldn't you say? Redcoats are coming. Maybe they'll bring the Beatles with them. And back where Woodsy Walk began, way down there. Folks having fun on the left. And back at the vehicle. Departing now, just after 7 p.m. Now the cool thing will be trying to find a way out of here. Where did I come up under the grass from? Was it down here or over there? I'll just follow the tire tracks. They'll lead out of here. Yeah, here we go. Oh, big rock and road I got to avoid there. I'll make it. Back on the road and out of here. The mill one more time. The whole area one more time. Not with much eastbound traffic. We're heading west right now. And as we took our walk over the bridge and to the left, through the woods. But not to grandmother's house, though. Alright. Departing Jerusalem Mill Village. At least I have a sign there to tell you that. But we know, so no big deal. Oh, there we go.